I wanted to tell you something. Yesterday I received notice that I have been detected with COVID, and we take a test every week at school. And yesterday I checked my results and it said detected. So that changed several things going on in our home, in our quarantine, and I had to let some people know. So that meant I didn't go to school today. But also, the weather today was really weird. Lots of ice. And unfortunately, a huge car pileup on I-35.